Hi everyone, in this tutorial I'm going to be showing you how to extract numbers from a string in Python using regular expressions. So in order to do that, I'm going to import the regular expression module. Then we're going to use some text which contains numbers. Then we're going to create a pattern that is going to search for all numbers in this text. So we're gonna have pattern to search for numbers in this text. We want to find all numbers in this text by using this find all function from regular expression module, and we want to print our result. But first let's create a pattern. So I want to find a number is gonna contain at least one digit from 0 to 9. So this pattern tells us to search for all numbers which contain at least one digit from 0 to 9. Let's run this code. You can see that with this code we can get just integer numbers. But what if we want to get also float point numbers? So we need to include a dot. Maybe our number is gonna have a dot, and maybe not. And after this dot, we can also expect numbers. One number or two, or maybe it's gonna be zero numbers. So we're gonna... This means that we can have zero or more digits after this dot. Okay, let's run this code. So with this regular expression, we can get all integer and real numbers. That's all in this tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. See you in the next tutorial. Happy coding!